What is going on, everyone? Welcome back. As always, my name is Zena, and I'm coming at you here at PBK over on YouTube to showcase a new side-opening automatic coming from Pro-Tech Knives in collaboration with Dmitry Sinkevich. This, of course, is the Oligarch, their new side-opening automatic, fully done in with black aluminum handle scales, done in a very unique milled pattern style handle, both along the side portions, along with its back spine here. It does feature an inclusion area for a tie-on, either in lanyard, leather, or however your preference. Featuring a dual class of both dark stonewashed hardware along with a black pocket clip. The 4.4-inch handle comes in a full weight of 3 ounces even. It also features a 3.3-inch blade, and overall is a 7.6 design when fully open. The blade itself, done in a Waringcliffe style blade, has been done in a stonewash finish in Magna Cut steel. As you can see on the back, you have Sinkevich design work. And on the front, you have Protech USA. It is an awesome new addition to the side opening automatics. Since some awesome collaborations both between Protech and other knife creators. Awesome to see a new Waringcliffe style, especially with this very cool milled out style handle. It's very comfortable, has a nice textured grip along the side, so you can really hold on to this without it sliding around. And with an evened out 3 ounces, it's extremely comfortable in the hand. Most of the weight's just in the blade. The aluminum handle itself is actually pretty lightweight in the hand. As always, we appreciate you tuning in over here on our YouTube. If you do enjoy the content, go hit up our Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, where we do upload daily. As always, we appreciate you tuning in. Like and subscribe for more content and to keep up to date with more videos as they come out. And we will catch you in the next one, folks.